Okay, full session at Sebring with Chin. I try to announce it before I start my voice.
Alright.
I struggle after lunch till I get that food coma. And I have a lot of trouble staying awake.
You want a little bit of siesta?
Yeah, I might just lay down for a little bit in the car.
Thank you.
running good now?
Fifth gear.
Really?
Fifth gear in here.
Okay.
And I dash it to second gear in the hairpin.
In the hairpin or there?
Go to fourth, to third, and then down to second. But you gotta make sure you put the throttle. Otherwise, if you let the clutch up,
it'll lock.
It will lock up and then we'll whoop. So you gotta blip the throttle, make sure you blip the throttle. And you come out of the hairpin.
You're talking about turn 17, right?
No. Hairpin. The hairpin. The hairpin.
Oh, you mean the I know what you're talking about. Okay, yeah, second gear, right.
That hairpin.
The very, very late apex.
Second gear. Then I come out of there, I was chasing down a Corvette.
Yeah, because the next one, you go over those curbs, because the next one is that, like, kink to the right? Okay.
Yeah, most everything else is third and fourth.
Right.
You know?
Yeah, I haven't used second yet. I'll have to try second through there. I'll have to try that.
Man, the car's running really well now, the way it's supposed to.
Okay, good, cool. Turn this off.